It's one of the most talked about topics among new parents, the often emotive issue of immunisation. Do you or don't you? Well, if you do, there's some good news tonight. Now one simple jab will guard against four nasty diseases. Here's Amanda Hart.
Sorry, my darling.
If Emma Furno can avoid giving little Lou an extra jab of pain, then it's a good thing by her.
Oh, it's awful. Yeah, you get very upset and it's very emotional because they get very upset. The more vaccines, obviously, the more they get upset and the more jabs they get and the more needles.
From July, there'll be a combination vaccination of measles, mumps and rubella with chickenpox. That's one needle instead of two, given at 18 months, and it's free.
That immunisation is one of the most important health interventions that we can make.
Children still need their 12-month measles, mumps and rubella.
There's a small proportion, when they get the vaccine actually doesn't turn on the immune system enough and they don't have enough protection.
So the combination vaccine, which replaces the 18-month MMR, boosts its effectiveness.
Of course, no vaccination is 100% safe. Even doctors admit that. There are about 2% of parents who refuse to vaccinate their children because they are worried about side effects.
Karen Steinhardt could be part of that statistic. The first-time mum isn't sure she wants little Georgie immunised.
Yeah, I just don't think there's enough information out there that's what's actually in all the vaccines that we actually put in our babies. There's lots of scaremongering out there about not immunising them.
Saba Button was left with brain and organ damage after getting a faulty flu shot 2 years ago. But doctors say side effects like what Saba had are rare and urge all parents to be fully informed. And in the end, little Lou didn't find it that bad. Amanda Hart, 10 News.